guys. Welcome
no,
to
no, no. OctoDad. You don't get it. He was Octopus.
Let me go.
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police.
He just does. I'm not crazy.
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
It's an
octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
You see? He is Octopus! I'm not crazy!
Awesome! Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This explains so much.
Have them beguiled, Octopus, but I still cut you down!
Oh, shit.
Fried Octopus coming up! This place burns as much as my hatred for you!
Oh, God, I don't have a chance!
Opposite the water, Octopus!
What am I supposed to do?
I smell something delicious. Maybe it is your feet cooking.
Doing?
Fire is opposite the water, Octopus!
Run like a pony, Dad!
This is more fire than I expected.
We've got to help the kids.
Hurry, honey. I'll give you a boost.
Oh, no. I can already see where this is going.
Ah. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there.
Shit.
Step lightly, Octopus. It will not matter. You will fail.
No. Thanks, Scarlet. At least I survived. Technically, that does not count as a fail. Technically, I'm still alive. I count that as a technically. Are you serious? Yeah, grab on something. It's not like a puppet battle.
Shove it in those fish's mouths.
Please.
The final battle. Sure that stayed in the tank, Octopus.
The final battle.
It,
is this
honey,
like a battle or something?
Yeah, the pressure is increasing. Just one more.
What is that? What are you doing, Octopus?
Damn, this is some epic music.
Look over here, Pink Pan!
This thing is gonna blow.
Take care. Alright, Chef. Where's your machete? It's time to kill you.
No! 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 No!
What is happening right now? You really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you again.
Wait a minute.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse. But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If Dad is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from?
You bumped his dick and shoved him in your mom's vagina. He's gonna say, like, no, seriously.
Seriously.
The lead actor is dreamy.
I'm glad we can all sit together and be happy friends now.
Get back here, fucking chef. Chef, get your ass back here. No,
who's that man?
The book was better.
With the flowers in his hand. Who's that man?
See, we have Homer Simpson on here. Maddie. Megan.
I can't wait for this.
And Scott Lois. And Tommy Elder. Chris is on here. And some Kickstarters. Damn, you definitely got a lot of Kickstarters.
I wish I'd check Metacritic.
Metacritic?
The sets were so realistic.
Oh, I think my mom. You really love me. Oh my god. Be away. What am I talking about? This is popcorn. We're gonna wade through this, yeah. If you don't wanna wade, then stop watching. Go do something good with your life. Face the camera. Alright, guys, remember. I still don't need to swear to take that. What's the thing for office? I forgot. I forgot the pledge of freaking being a president. So I'm just gonna do this. I pledge to be the best president ever. DG, dude, just face the fucking camera. No, face the camera. Sony Computer Entertainment. See this? This is my eyeball. It should be like down here, like between everything. No, it's right here. This fucking science. Actually, wait, no. Am I? No, wait, that's where the mouth is. No, never mind.
Oh, I physics. Always stay secret.
Yeah, that's why I'm here right now. Young horses. Let's go. From a thing from OctoDad. OctoDad, Dad would like to say to you. Because this is the end of my first Let's Play. Thanks for the fucking camera. This is an amazing event. Oh, OctoDad. Do this one thing for me, please. Oh, okay. OctoDad says, yeah, first let's play. What the hell? How do you do that with your anyways, let's go home. OctoDad, let's go home. OctoDad? Yeah, OctoDad. Go buy that game right now. Oh no, what am I doing? No, no, no. Guys, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.